a buggy, a trolley. Red Rock buggy and a trolley. Give it a push, baby. Another try. Give it another try. Give it another try. Almost, almost there, almost. Almost there. It is almost there. This is what the machine does when it's done too much. So we must never overexploit ourselves or overuse this land, because every life form, including the machine, this is the highest and the most sophisticated machine that exists on the planet. And this machine must be kept to the highest and the most pristine level. And that could only happen if you're scientifically, now forget about all that scientific nonsense. It is all about how to keep this mechanism in the right sync without touching anything that supports its life. You saw a Red Rock magic trolley has lost its magic. It has gone into a tragic state of affairs, just like our Red Rock environment here around in Sedona. The entire Red Rock Sedona has become a retreat for the very few, and the nature is in a tragic and a sad state. Let's give it a try to see if it's going to work. Almost, almost going to work. Well, it's time to go home.